Today, with the Gypsy interviews, I'm with
Gino Alabama Reds.
That's right. Now, we're going to talk about a very important discussion here. We're going to talk about how to buy and sell vehicles. How do we do that?
Well, what we do is we go buy the car from the Gajo. And we tell them a sad story, a fake story. Tell them that somebody died, one of your family. And then you feel sorry for you. You get the car cheaper. And after that, you go home, clean it, wash it. All right, put it up for sale. Then you take over from here.
Very interesting. Now, how do we help the people that just started out, the woman?
Well, what we do is we all... Call them up, they give us a call and post their things out there.
Hold on, hold on.
Let me cut
you off! Yes, I'm cutting you off. You're Diddy, you want something, Alabama? You lying piece of shit!
Fuck you! Fuck you, yeah! Why are you trying to make fun of my fucking interview?
I'm sorry, dude.
Yeah,
here, something makes you feel
better. Yeah, I got you something. Yeah.
Thank you. This cookie shop. You cook hard.
That is sweet. Whoa! Did you just stop a cookie out of my ass?
Yes. He's a fucking
fuck. Fuck you! You want to touch? I want to get out of the hospital.
What? I'm sorry too, man. Obviously, not to just think for nothing.
Yeah, we buy it over the cookie. Yeah, that was pure stupidness, but be honest, you really cook like shit.
Shit, so you know your wife's from Gaza?
Really?
Fuck your wife! Fuck your face! What do you gotta say about that? When you fucking up this whole fucking interview? You fucking son of a bitch, Gypsy! You fuck your fucking interview! Fuck your interview! Fuck your face! Fuck your face! This! Motherfucker!
Well, we just made up.
Yep.
But we just got through getting killed, so we gotta try to get this interview over with so we can just get fucked up.
What the fuck do you want from me? Fuck this interview, okay? Fuck your fucking interview and fuck your wife. You sold 2008. Fuck you! Get the fuck out! Now! No! Get the fuck out! Fuck you! Mom!
Fucking bastard!
Yeah.
I'm done.
Yeah. Fuck you! Don't ever go to American's houses, okay? They'll call you Jay. Don't go to them because they're because I did it, alright? They're because I just got beaten up a guy Joe sleeping right now from the hit. And I'm gonna get out of here. So I guess I'll see you guys later.
Is he gone?
Fuck you! What the fuck is that going on? What are you doing?
At the wall! At the wall!
You got it.